announcement of the Talking Jack surrender, unconditional Jack surrender, cut off just an hour ago, has not committed to anything incomplete. The triangle in front of us is solid with people celebrating, cheering, boys embracing girls embracing boys, if you will, and the horn toots, the confetti flies, jubilation and excitement and joy fills the air. I sit in this corner as a kid. 1918 at the Amateur Zone and was whirled into excitement by seeing it. And I think, as memory recalls, this is even bigger, more stupendous, and more celebratory.
On September 11, 1946, 20 students, their parents, and teachers gathered in front of a new school on Philadelphia's South Broad Street. After the singing of America, Akiba Hebrew Academy opened its doors for the first time.
אנו מכריזים בזאת על הקמת מדינה יהודית בארץ ישראל. היא מדינת ישראל.
Akiba acquired Drake Linden Hall on the 4.5-acre campus in Marion Station. The new property supported the school's continued growth and served as a memorable home for 52 years.
האם לאור וניצוץ נושר? האם בסוף הדרך מחכה תשובה לי? ואיך נדע אם יש תקווה שכשנבוא נמצא תשובה?
Keeping it on till the days stay strong. Rolling till the nighttime blazes on. All along I keep singing my song. I say, this phase is always. Sometimes I get so crazed, but just know that I always stay. Cause I'm my life through the maze. It's time for a champion. Through the soul of the land. Spin apart from the sea and sand. Till the sun comes up again. For a champion, through the soul of the land, spend the heart from the sea and sand, till the sun comes up again. For the sky, keep your eye on the prize, forever in my mind, be my golden sunshine, waiting your mind, so push the clouds aside, and forever by my side. Myself down, down the ground beneath my feet gone. No words would fit to speak. From that day my song was born. Never meant to leave you all alone. Should I be a shelter from the storm? Now your clothes have all been torn. Kingdom sacked, attacked and dethroned. It's time for a champion. Through the soul of the land. Spin the heart from the sea and sand. Till the sun comes up again. For a champion, through the soul of the land, and the heart from the sea and sand, till the sun comes up again. For the sky, keep your eye on the prize, forever in my mind, be my golden sunshine, waiting
now, and you better get the demo. I'm just saying.
From Akiba to Barry to Broadway, Broad Street. We're excelling and failing in all ways to our own need.
All the representatives, Mr. McLaughlin.
We're teachers, reporters, and massive employers. And all the rest of us are doctors and lawyers. And when we throw these sheep, we don't go small. Akiba to Barry to Broad Street, welcome.
Excuse me, who are you and how can I help you?
Hello? Aaron. Where did everybody go?
What are you talking about?
Singers and dancers. Where did they go? They were right here.
I'm sorry, but there's nobody here.
But they were right here. There was lights, music, and a lot of singers.
You've entered the world of Barrack. It's a magical place. Anything can happen here. So, how can I help you?
I want to be part of Barrack and be in a show.
Ah, a new student. You want to become part of this mishpacha? Jewish studies, academics, clubs, and sports? You want it all.
I think so. If I can do it.
Well, you've come to the right place. But you've got a lot to learn. Being in a show will fulfill and inspire you, no doubt. But there are decades of stellar academics blended with Jewish studies which will enrich you for the rest of your life, not just while you're here as a student. So why don't we conjure up some of that magic and take a look back. Here at Barrack, we come from a very strong tradition. Definitely cool, but the only beginning of what you need to know. Are you ready for more?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Okay. We're going to take you way, way back.
Akiba Hebrew Academy began a series of Gilbert and Sullivan performances, starting with the endearing The Mikado in 1959. Akiba performed their operettas in a truly unique and intimate setting, the foyer of the school, with its gorgeous main staircase. The popularity of The Mikado would challenge Akiba to find another venue, which led to the final show of the series being proudly produced by the Akiba Student Association at the Mainline Reform Temple in Wynwood.
That must have been before you were even born, wasn't it, Aaron?
It was.
Yes, Aaron, that was before your parents were even born. Let's keep going, because the magic has only just begun.
Okay.
Shalom, the nicest greeting you know. It means bonjour, salut, and skol, and twice as much as hello. It means a million lovely things, like peace be yours, welcome home. And even when you say goodbye, goodbye with shalom.
It's a very useful word. It can get you through the day. All you really need to know, you can hardly go wrong.
This is your home as long as you stay.
going to start cranking it up big time.
What do you mean?
You'll see.
In a little tin box.
So, Aaron, what do you think?
They are really good at this.
Yes, they are. It takes a lot of rehearsal and dedication. But hold on, there's more. Wait until you see this.
Excuse me, sir, just one more thing.
Yes.
Who is this Dewey, 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 Dewey?
You'll find out, young Aaron, but not just yet. It's time to kick it up. All the way up.
Educational. Connections.
Incredible.
Home.
One of a kind.
Family.
Aaron, sometimes we even have technical problems, so you may have to just hold on for one moment.
To you giving me a chance. I love you. I miss you. And thank you.
Thank you.
awesome. Barrack is a family.
You're right, Aaron. It is awesome. You can see the power of the studies and the clubs that make Barrack different from other schools. When you leave here, you'll be prepared to take on the challenges of the world with great certainty because of your Barrack experience and Kahila. You can be a part of it all and be in the show. Is this what you want?
I do. I want to learn it all. I'm just not sure if I have what it takes.
Well, we will give you what it takes. You will love where you learn and love what you learn. Everything you've seen tonight will empower you with the knowledge and the confidence you need to succeed. And Aaron, as far as the theater goes, you just need to know that you are in good hands. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome musical production co-chairs Debbie and Michael Bass, and Cheryl Neff and Alicia Felton.